always been telling me the truth. You don't have to do what they're asking of you. Get out of this place, don't give them your grace at the end. No, no, don't let them treat you like one of their slaves. Promise you life just to steal it away. No, don't take that blame, don't fall for this game, not even.
Sorry about that last one. We had some technical difficulties. I was trying to pull it off by like, nah, I can do this. I'm a professional. Yeah. We'll take it. We'll take it. I love you too, mate. The feeling's fucking mutual.
Cheers, everybody. Nice one for coming down tonight. I'm not down in a cup of red wine, you've got to be fucking mumbled. No. No. I'll tell you what, I'll settle for a beer. I'll get someone to bring me a beer and I'll down it, but I'm not chugging a glass of red wine. I'm not doing that. Beer to the stage, please, beer to the stage. Can I get a beer to the stage, please? Swansea's absolutely fucking class. Today I went simulation racing, which was absolutely mint. Then I went and played pool and had some pizza and drank a bunch of beers. And now I'm playing a game for you, lovely lot. So all in all, fucking mint night. Anyway, I'll dedicate this next one to Swansea. It's called Something Beautiful.
Trying to find my way to leave, stuck in the belly of the beast. It's getting hard to breathe, and I'm broken down, I'm turning in my sleep. Nothing is ever too steep. I'm trying to find my peace, 'cause I've been feeling up, down, put out, lost count of every sin. Just trying to find a new way to say real change. It's not too late. Fight away the darkness. A new dawn, a new day will break. I'm just holding on to happiness from all the pain of something beautiful. By the rhythm, feeling so low that I can't even see the middle. Dark days, that strange, made me feel little. Trying to find the words that we've been playing with the rhythm. I know now, I've been trying to hold myself. Looking in the mirror, I don't know myself. Emotions run low like I hold myself. Head out the window when I'm screaming, but I'm feeling up now. But I'm lost now. The air to be safe, just trying to find a new way to stay. All the pain we feel, the loved one hesitates to take every chance that comes our way. The little things we appreciate, we fight the truth up that we wait, and every win we celebrate, we celebrate something beautiful.
Swans, are you good? Oh, fucking hell, right, give me a sec. They couldn't want me a fucking bottle of beer, could they? It's got to be a full pint. If I'm burping through every song for the rest of the set, I won't be taking any blame for it. It's on all the people peer pressuring me right now. That I've been meaning to try every night, but we've not got around to it. This is a disposable camera. It's got a little... Bloody hell, there's a lot of burps going on right now, sorry. It's got a little wind-up thingy on it, right? And basically, I'm going to pass it to somebody in the crowd. Now, wait a minute, you're getting ahead of yourselves here. You're getting ahead of yourselves. I want it back, all right? Now, don't be letting Wales down by stealing this. Alright? Don't be letting them down. Alright? So I'm going to pass it out. If you want to take a flash picture, there's a little picture of a lightning bolt on the front. Just hold it down. Let's try it now. Everybody put your hands up in the air. Beautiful. Beautiful. Look, I'm going to pass this out. I want it back at the end of the gig so I can put the pictures on my socials. Have we got a deal, Swansea? Yeah! Don't be fucking me over now. Wind it up, take a picture, pass it on, pass it back. No dick pics, please. I just want to thank you all so much for coming down. This is the first time we've gigged indoors in over 2 years, so nice one. This gig sold out so quickly, the whole tour did, so I know that everybody in this room is a proper fan of me, so thank you so much. This next one is about the love of my life, Annie. It's called Just You and I.
Some
chasing paper, staring at the screen, saving up for reason. Just a guess, are you my dear? Though you're far from my home, this ain't no weekend vibes. You know my heart grows fonder. Must be city lovers, one calling you.
I'm not afraid to die.
might not be the easiest way, but stay, stay. I know your moment will come, your glory.
There was a lot going on, man.
Very, you know what I mean?
Apologies. Fucking hell, I'm getting hard breath from this guy down the front here.
When's he coming out then?
Soon, alright? Soon. Anyway, this is a brand new single off the record. It's called Serotonin. I hope you like it. Tickets, so thank you so much, because honestly, that's why I downed the pint, because I really truly love you. There's not even anything to down when you're shouting down me. I'm fucking playing the guitar here, give me a second. Anyway, this next song is about the love of my life. And I'm actually getting married next year in April, which is going to be amazing.
Why? Why?
After a 4-year engagement. I think my missus was honestly like, are we actually getting married or?
Why?
Anyway. There was one really good thing about lockdown for me, and that was spending time with my missus, because I'd been on tour for like 5 years. And I'd seen her like here and there and all that, but actually, we bought our first house together 7 days before the pandemic started. Which is absolutely class. And I was a bit worried at first. I was like, fuck, what if we don't like each other? It's just me and her for like the next God knows how long.
Do you like her?
Anyway, it turns out she's absolutely class. And I'm pretty sure she likes me. And I wrote this song about her, it's called Better Half of Me.
Your life has been a long, long line. I hold on wanting, but I know I'm giving everything I've got to gain every second loss. 6 years just ain't enough. With you, I'm happy being me. Don't pretend, cause I don't mean to. And I'm 1,000 miles from home, never on my own. When you whisper down the phone, I guess we never saw this coming. Halfway around the world calling, I just want you to know.
Sing with me. Well, I'm still off this 4 a.m. And is this Amsterdam or Berlin? And I'm just waiting for the day I finally get to say these words face to face. I guess we never saw this coming. Halfway around the world calling, I just want you to know.
Sing it with me.
Yeah. This one's called Wait For You.
lovely.
Cheers, everyone. I'm not gonna lie, I feel mental after downing that pipe. Fuck right off. No, I'm not playing your wedding, I'm sorry. If I've not met you, when is it? When is it? You've gone all quiet now. I'm inquiring about a date and you've just fucking dropped the... You've dropped it. Beautiful, thank you for that. So this is a brand new one, it's called Freaking Out. And all the sections of the new album are basically like the things I think make me up as a human. So like love, serotonin, glory, freaking out, anxiety, all these little bits. And the pandemic was a fucking absolute mad one for everybody in this room, I'm sure. But when I actually finally got around to like getting back into society again, I was like, oh, Jesus Christ, I've forgotten how to talk to people. I've forgotten how to seem vaguely interested. I like to think I've got a few achievements under my belt, you know? Number one album, Brit Award. Not too bad. That didn't matter after the pandemic, I was still just like, Jesus Christ, I've forgotten how to talk to strangers. I basically only know how to talk to my missus, and that's about as far as it's going. Anyway, I wrote a song about that, about trying to like just get back into it and back into the world like we are right now. It's a beautiful thing, but at the time it wasn't, and it's called Freaking Out. I hope you like it. There's always a Thank you very much. I want to give a massive shout out to Evie Benz, who supported us tonight, because she's an absolute legend. When we rocked up 2 days ago, we had a day off here, and I woke up on the tour bus and I just walked down to the beach and I put her tune, Cashmere Sweater, on and just walked down the beach and had it on repeat for, like, honestly, about 30 minutes. And it was just absolutely fucking amazing. And just make some noise for her, because she's such a great artist and such a great performer. This is a brand new one. It's also about my missus, constant inspiration. She's basically just the most class human being you could ever imagine. It's called Universal Love, I hope you like it. We'll be right back. Swansea, thank you so much. It's been an absolute pleasure playing for you guys. Yeah! Gonna work. I wish I had like some tying situation here, but
take it off, it's fine.
You got any gaffer tape there, Dave? So we'll set the rule again. Go on, Pete, take it away. Alright, it's upside down right now. Swansea, thank you so much. It's been an absolute pleasure. I promise you we will be back. And just thank you. Nice one tonight. It's such a fucking pleasure. You're all legends. And one more go. Are we ready?
And I will leave the light on.
Take it easy.